everyone, it's me, Sherry, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 17. Okay guys, so for today's video, I'm going to do this eyeshadow look. This is based on mint chocolate, which is one of my favorite type of treat things through the holidays. Mint chocolate hot chocolate, mint chocolate candies, anything. I love mint chocolate. So if you guys want to see how I got this look, then stay tuned for the video. So what I didn't show on camera is that I put a little bit of the brown shadow under my lower lash line, and I put a little bit of like a neutral color in the inner corner, and then I didn't do my foundation and everything because you guys don't need to see all that because it's the same routine every day. But I did use the Rare Beauty blush on my cheeks. I don't have any bronzer on today. Sometimes I skip bronzer in the winter. I don't know why, I just do. And then on my lips I have Hot Toddy from Too Faced. So this is what the look looks like. I don't know if this lipstick is too much for this look. I don't know. What do you guys think? No, I think it's okay. I think it's okay. I think it's okay. It's not too bold, I guess. It's okay. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys are enjoying Vlogmas so far. I'm really enjoying doing it. I have 5 different looks based on treats that I'm going to scatter through Vlogmas. So there's 2 more to come after this one. So I hope you guys are enjoying them. One's not my favorite. The last two, I don't know. You guys can let me know at the end of Vlogmas which one you guys liked best. I think my favorite so far might be this one or Which other ones did it? The gingerbread one turned out pretty good. I don't know. You guys can let me know what you guys think of them. So, again, I hope you guys are enjoying Vlogmas. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you're not already subscribed to my channel and the post notification bell. Other than Vlogmas, I typically upload on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Don't forget to hit the like button if you liked this video. And I hope you guys are all doing well and take care of yourselves. And I will talk to you guys all tomorrow. Bye, everyone.